A patient with Huntington's disease displays generalized choreiform movements. The mouth, trunk, and proximal as well as distal muscles are prominently affected.